guys! So welcome back to my YouTube channel again. And for today's video, I'm going to the Tai O Heritage Hotel. So let's go, guys! Welcome to Tai O! Yan! So I'm here in Tai O, guys. So let's explore the Tai O. Yan! So yan! Welcome to Tai O! Yan!
Wow!
Mayroon yung mga stealth houses. Just like that, yung mga houses. And this is the bridge. Yeah. And yan, ganyan yung view dito, guys. They have this big fish, guys. They dry up. Ayan. Fresh from the ocean. After that, they clean and they dry up. Ayan. And let's see. Ito na siya, guys. Ito na. After na dry up. And you know how much one is... 540 for one fish.
Wow.
And then they have the squid also 130. Ayan, mga fish skin. Ayan, mga scallop 120. Hanging decoration made of shell. Ayan. Ayan siya, guys. And this is the way also, guys, going to the Tai O Heritage. Same way sila going to the fusion. So I pass also to the Tai O Heritage, and after that I'm going to the fusion view. Ayan. So same way lang sila, guys, na pagpunta doon. It's low tide today. Ayan. Yung mga bahay, guys, it's like this, is stealth house. Ito, guys, ayan, nakakamiss. Parang Pinas lang, guys. O, tignan nyo yung nakasampay sa labas yung mga,
wow,
mga damit ba, guys. Ayan, ayan dito nagda-dry up sila ng egg yolk. This one is egg yolk, guys. They dry up. Mostly, ito yung ginagamit nila when they make the mooncake. And guess what, guys? While walking, I saw some tree of tamarind or some palok. Ang daming bunga niya, guys. Ayan, sarap. Ang daming bunga niya, guys. O, mga sampalok. O, diba? Ang sarap sana kumuha, o. Ayan, dami niyang bunga, guys. O, yung sign, guys, the fusion view viewing point, but I'm going first to the Tai O Heritage Hotel. Ayan, so let's explore first the Tai O Heritage Hotel. So this is the way, guys, going to the Tai O Heritage Hotel. Itong area naman na to, guys, siguro yung mga nakatira na dito, guys, medyo may kaya na sa buhay. Ayan, medyo malalaki na yung bahay nila. And then in their front, they have a beautiful garden also. Ayan, ang ganda kasi dito, guys. Parang Pilipinas lang, ang tahimik. And here, guys, is the mangrove or the bakawan. Ito, guys. Ayan. Bilang sa Pilipinas, guys, meron din ditong mangrove tree. Ayan. And yun. You know, guys, dito yung mga shrimp paste. They do this. Ayan. This is the shrimp paste. Ang bango. Ang bango, guys. Oh. Ito yung mga shrimp paste. Oh. Wow. Okay. This is the one. All this drum, guys, is they have the shrimp paste. Ganito nila din na dry up dito, guys. Ayan. And ayun, ang galing nila, ng pag-dry up nila, guys. Oh, they are put all in the drum and then they cover his parang pinipenetrate nila, guys. Ayan. And this is the shrimp paste bar. Ayan, ito na siya, guys. Oh, hinahati nila and then after that they dry up yung shrimp paste. And ito na siya, guys, yung finished product. They dry up first, after that they sell. Ayan. And dito sa area na to, guys, sila nagda-dry up kasi walang masyadong tao dito na dumadaan. And then right next to the ocean. So ito yung way, guys. Ang ganda, para siyang promenade. Yan. Makikita mo yung ganda ng view ng ocean plus mga tree, lalaking mga puno. So ayan, guys. Ayan. Punta ako ng Tai O Heritage Hotel. Ayan. And ganito yung view na madadaanan mo going there. Ayan. Ang ganda. I enjoy the weather, guys. Ayan. O, diba? Ang ganda ng panahon. Ayan. So, ayan. I going by myself, guys. So ayan yung sign, guys. Old Tai O Police Station and Heritage. Ayan, guys. Ito yung madadaanan mo dito, guys. May malaking painting. This is the Tai O Heritage Hotel. So ayan, guys. Andito na ako sa my Tai O Heritage Hotel. So later, I'm going to explore over there, the Tai O Heritage Hotel. So samahan niyo ko, guys. Ang ganda ng panahon ngayon. Let's explore the Tai O Heritage Hotel. Ayan. And ito yung view, guys. Ang ganda, guys. Pagpasok mo dito, madami kang makikitang mga tree. Ang colorful ng tree na yan, guys. Oh, oh, diba? Ang ganda. Ayan. And medyo paakyat lang yung way going there, guys. So, ito yung way, paakyat. And this is the Tai O Heritage Hotel, guys. Ayan. Pinsyo, guys. And, ang ganda, guys. Oh. Ito, yung mga history, guys, nung ano ng hotel. Ayan. A decade of hospitality, 120 years of Tai O Heritage Hotel 10 from 2012, 2008, 10, 1948, 2002. Yan. Yun, guys. Ito yung history niya, guys. It's a British... May, from British colony to, guys, ayun. And this is the main building. Ito siya, guys, before. This Tai O Heritage is 1902. The main building was built in 1902. Heavy metal shutters were installed to protect the officers from attacks. Ayan.
Wow. Ayan.
Reception to restaurant. So, let's go, guys. Ayan. Wow. May bago tayong kalaman, guys. And ito, guys, let's see what is this. This one is a surge light. Ayan, ito yung surge light, guys. Overlooking the China-Hongkong boundary to Tai O Police Station was vantage point of the surveillance to secret a surge light here. Ayan, maintain the law and order of the sea. Ito yung ginagawa nila noon. See? Ang ganda, guys. Oh, ayan. And this one naman, guys, is up. Plug full. Restore at the same location of the same height of 17 feet. It's a plug full, guys. Ayan. So, ayan yung look ng Heritage Hotel. Tai O. Tai O Heritage Hotel, guys. Ayan. Dito sa area na to, guys, mga restaurant na siya, guys. Ayan. Until here. And ang ganda, guys, ng view. Dito. Overlooking yung view ng Tai O Village. Ito, ang ganda ng mga post lamp nila. O, yan. Yan yung view dito, guys. Oh.
Wow.
Ito yung makikita mo dito from the Tai O Heritage Hotel. And ito siya, guys. Ayan. Ito yung end niya ata. Ayan. Ito na siya, guys. It's a restaurant. Ayan. And ito na yung end ng Tai O. Ayan. So, guys, from there, kita mo yung baba. Heritage Hotel, ayan. So, ayan. Balik na ako, guys. Ang ganda ng structure dito, guys. Oh, yon. Ganito siya. And, ayan. Dito, from here. Ayan, may escalator siya. Ayan, ito yung style ng dito. Ito yung overlooking niya dito, guys. Dito sa my Tai O Heritage Hotel. Ayan. Ito is a left going down. Ayan. Yung stairs going up in the restaurant. Ayan. So, ayan, guys. Here, may mga ano din. Ito is a hotel for the people that want to check in here in the Tai O. Ayan. Dito sa labas, may mga Ponsicha. Ayan. Dito na lang ako mag-video, guys. Baka bawal pumasok sa loob. Ayan. Ayan siya, guys. And, let's see. And, ito. May Christmas tree din sila dito, guys. Ayan. May mga chair din. You can sit here. Ayan. Ayan. Ang ganda, guys. Oh. May lotus. Ayan. Ang ganda ng lotus. Wow! Guys. And this Christmas tree, guys, is upcycled fishnet Christmas tree. Alam nyo, guys, yung fishnet na ginagawang pang fishing, ito siya, guys, ano siya, recycled nila. Wow, ang galing, diba? Oh, ang ganda. Ayan siya. And that is the Heritage Hotel. And ito, guys, oh, yung look niya is ano, old siya talaga. Preserved nila, guys, yung look niya during the British colony. Ayan, tignan nyo naman yung
so,
niya,
from guys. Here, in the top, guys, you can see the view of the ocean and the over the promenade.
Ito siya, guys. So, diba, ang ganda ng style. And may lift din siya, pababa. Ayan. And ito is the restaurant. Hindi tayo pwedeng pumasok din kasi nakasara. So, until here na lang ako dito. And then, may restaurant din dito, guys. Pwede kang kumain dito. And while eating, you can see the beautiful view of the ocean. Yeah. And ang ganda ng decoration nila sa loob, guys. Ayan. So, baba na ako. Punta na ako sa ocean view. Yunanido kamkam, handame na bolo, noreul saenggakhane. 이런 기분 설명할 수 없어. 원래 이만쯤 너와의 여행을 생각했었는데. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 네가 좋아하던 와인과 선물을 준비했겠지. 기뻐할 너를 상상하며. So ayun, guys, bumili ako ng champagne, yung small bottle. Kasi nga, I want to try and my mom want to try. Ito siya, yung small bottle is cost 22. Kasi dito ako sa mismo bumili yung mga gumagawa. Ayan yung mga ano nila. Yung embakan nila ng mga shrimp paste. Ito, ay shrimp sauce. Shrimp sauce ito, guys. Yung paste, yung parang naka-bar siya. So, ayan, guys, pupunta na ako sa my fusion view from Heritage Hotel. Ayan. Ang dami nila dito, guys. Ayan. Ito yung champagne. So, ayan, guys, that is the end of my video. And thank you for watching. Hope to see you again on my next vlog. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, guys.